after she had just turned 18.
Two teens posted a photo to social media of them posing with guns. And tonight, NBC2 confirms deputies are taking this picture as a threat.
We know one of them goes to North Fort Myers Academy of the Arts. NBC2's Joe Petrello is live outside that school right now with concern reaction from parents.
Kelly, I actually just got in touch with the boy who posted that photo to Instagram last night. He says that he has no comment. He actually scrubbed his entire profile of all of his pictures and even changed his account name as well. Now, as for here on campus, the school administrators and Lee County deputies say they sprung right into action as soon as they learned of the threat. In this photo, one boy holds a handgun at his head. The other points a rifle into the mirror. One of them, a student at North Fort Myers Academy for the Arts.
First thing, you want to protect your kids, you know, from things like, for example, Parkland shooting, you know.
A concerned father says his daughter is classmates with one of the boys. After she showed him the post, he called the school principal right away.
All you want for your kids is to be prepared for the future, you know. You don't want them to be worried about someone in school that is making threats, you know. They have to be focused on the academics.
This man says he's disturbed, but not completely surprised, telling us they've reported his daughter's classmate before for bullying.
He was touching my daughter, you know.
Inappropriately? Exactly,
inside the school.
The school principal sent a message to parents that the investigation on the student started as soon as he stepped off the bus this morning and that they found no threat was ever made.
What's one message that you really want to get out there?
Speak out. Speak out. If you see something weird, just tip the authorities, but speak out.
The principal also telling parents today that they are punishing this student. The other boy in the photo, we're learning, is not a student.